Perfect weather for painting, and artists from around the world were doing lots of it in the Edge District.
I'm a traveling muralist, so I got here a few days earlier and just kind of started to do my thing.
Detroit artist Rich Ayers is one of 100 artists turning blank walls, underpasses, and buildings into works of art. What's even better, he says, he gets to paint whatever he wants.
Some of these artists work so fast. I'm from here, so I started a little bit earlier, but like the spray paint artists especially, they work so quickly.
Paint Memphis is a one-day paint festival which creates the largest collaborative mural in Tennessee. This is the 9th year for the event, and nearly every corner of the Edge District got some color.
I've only been a part for 2 years, but I love it. I think it helps with the community, helps make it look a lot nicer in certain areas that could use a little love, if you will, TLC.
The artists are hoping little by little, every part of the city will be touched by their paintbrushes and spray cans.
I love Memphis, and I'm always trying to convince people, you know, why it's amazing, and art is a part of that, you know. Like when there's murals all over the city, it draws people to it.